of exciting and new. Come aboard, we're expecting you. The Lovell soon will be making another run. The Lovell promises something for everyone.
All hands on deck. Sound off!
First mate, Melissa.
Second mate, Amy.
Third mate, Brittany.
Fourth mate, Christy.
Fifth mate, Emily.
Ready for inspection? Inspection! You girls look fierce. At ease. Now, as you know, we have been combing these waters, spreading the good news and the love of Jesus for many months now. And, as you know, we have...
A villain.
Like I said, a villain. Captain Jack... something. Anyways, he's been trying to take over this ship!
Let him come!
Yeah, we're ready!
Ready!
We're ready!
Now, let me say this once, and only once. We will defend this ship at all costs, no matter what comes our way. Are you with me?
Yes, sir!
I said, are you with me?
Aye, Captain!
We're
dead.
Well, if it ain't Captain Justin or Barrel Full of Monkeys. Well, I'm Captain Jack Jumpin' Jacks, and I hereby am commandeering this vessel. I hereby am appropriating this vessel. I hereby apprehending this vessel. Watch. I hereby am stealing this boat.
Well, you're gonna have to go through us first, right, girls? Girls?
Captain Jack, jumping jacks.
Well, it looks like it's just me and you, Captain Jess. Where's my sword? Where's my sword? What?
Excuse me, sir. I kind of had it sent out to the Kunjumama advisor to kill it and stuff. They're quite dirty, you know.
Who sends a sword out to be cleaned? Sharpened, maybe, but not cleaned.
You can use mine. I use it for buttering toast.
Show off. Serves you right. You haven't seen the last of Captain Jack jumping. Ooh, what's this? Thank you, my lady.
What are you doing?
I just want to see how it ends.
Oh.
Well, it looks like it's just me and you, Captain Jess. Prepare to be shark bait.
Take your ship and your gold. I'm gonna keep your head.
medium popcorn and a small soda. Make that two small sodas.
That'll be $65, please. Arrgh!
Starbucks, can I take your order?
I'll have a tall black coffee.
Yeah, black like car.
You say something?
Oh, me? Nope.
I heard something.
Yeah, wasn't me. I'll have a tall Java to Frappuccino, please.
Not a bad guy, just a little bad upbringing, you know, a little confused, being raised by wild monkeys and all, and then being sold to the circus to clean the very cages of those monkeys that raised me, and then escaping over the mountains and through the woods to grandmother's house, who wasn't even a grandmother at all, just some old woman who needed a little bit of love.
Ah, he's lying.
Well, this is the love boat. But get off
Thank
of
you,
my
Captain.
Ship!
I'm gonna take your gold anyways! You haven't seen the last of Captain Jack! Something, something!
Oh! Oh! Ah!